No time for sightseeing, you two. Hit the summoning pits before the Devil Splicers can grab any more abominations for their priests to play around with.
By play around, you mean torture, vivisect, and disembowel?
Well, yeah. But when you put it that way, I almost feel bad for the Hive.
So why the Hive? Seems like a dangerous fight to pick.
The Splicers are plain God. They view SIVA as a means to reshape life how they see fit. The Hive are just victims of the Splicers' willingness to push their curiosity.
You have to admire the Hive's tenacity. They close this gate every time. Every single time. Clear. We're through. That scream reminds me how much I hate this place. As if I could forget. We're going to have to find another way.
I don't care if you have to hitch a ride on a tomb ship, Guardian. I need you in those summoning pits.
Are you? Please don't fall. Almost there. Let's jump. I'm detecting heavy splicer signatures. They're already here.
Get in there, Guardian. Put the splicers down and end whatever monstrosity the Hive are conjuring. Siva's potential, that would give the splicers a whole new bag of tricks.
Sounds like a nightmare.
Yes, it does. Good thing you put a stop to it.
Thank you. We have some new engrams. Nothing is impenetrable. Always a pleasure.
Sign here. Confirm. Have an efficient day.
Vex encryption. You always choose the strangest. Always an interesting conversation, Guardian.
Most thriving regions of
war. Retrieval map.
Perhaps I've lost my mind.
Aitra, your light shines fierce. You've got work to do, Hivebane.
The light seems so fragile now.
To assist you with tower bounties.
I Security package.
My vigil has ended. For the first time in centuries.
You seem like the type that demands end. It won't end here. Farewell.
Is all that will sustain us against Lady Guardian, the first and only. Take your light to the stars, Guardian.